Four-man rush coming. And the catch is made by Jempo as well to start. Three men coming this time, and Rosen gets it out.
Early on.
The pitch is to Dimitri Soso Jamabo warming up with the team pregame. He may not be available today. As Felton goes in motion, play action from Rosen trying to set up the screen to his tight end Wilson to open the season. This is Starks, cannot get the edge. Three-man pressure, Rosen to Starks, gets across midfield, but he Nate Starks is the deep man in the eye, and Nate for a couple. The pitch to Starks. Good penetration by the Tiger defense. Felton is in the backfield. They'll run the jet sweep. Darren Andrews out. Oh, again, tough to get to the outside again. Rosen broken up. Stevens will stay in, offset. Rosen checks it across the
receivers.
Caleb Wilson is the tight end at the bottom of your screen. Stevens, good pursuit by Metcalf here. Rosen, plenty of time, right down the middle, and it's caught. And Jalen Starks is now in at running back, and Jalen muscles his way.
Good. To the pro-style game.
And that was indeed Nate Starks on the cart, who was hurt. Rosen flushed by Christian Johnson. And Josh trying to get to the sideline. And the catch is made out across the for 25 last Saturday. All the run from me.
And he sees he's got that second effort on the first down.
Rosen with the release and the connection.
Drives together, put pressure on Memphis' defense.
Bruins will run with it. Oh, a run from me is the offset back. And Rosen looking to dump it off underneath for Kidd.
Getting hit at the line of scrimmage every play.
Bunch set to the left for Rosen. He throws that way incomplete.
Ну и вот, да, то, о чем я и говорил, Ро, 14 номер, Тио Ховард. Еще раз, тачдаун. Да, мы с вами видели очень недовольного Джима Мори. Сразу же продвигается вперед. Вот редкий розыгрыш из I-формации, это тоже пасовая комбинация на фулбэк. Опа, и здесь 3-11. Опять принимающие падение. Будут играть только в пас. Ну, не совсем. Посмотрите, вынос идет. UCLA Bruins из 2-2 реализовала трик плейс, так называемый. Но об этом позже.
17. Memphis lead over 25th ranked UCLA. The screen. Rosen will hand it off to Ola Run from a good push out across the towel in the first half. That's better than their game average the first 2 weeks. Missed tackle on the edge. Bruins on the move. Rosen way behind last.
Windows for the quarterback to throw the ball.
More play action. That one broken up. They're going to run it. They got some room. Oh, a run for me. Down.
And get the ball carrier.
Rosen quickly to the edge. Howard.
Little basketball move there, Beth.
Yep.
A heck of a job by that young man.
The screen to Ola Run for me. Looks right. Runs right. Gonna take off. He's got the first down. All day for Josh, still looking. Intercepted, and a lot of green in front for the Tigers. The pick six. Off the play action, got his man Lastly. And a two tight end set here. And the give is to Stevens. Drive. Rosen. Back short.
Corner here today.
Close to 900 yards now of total offense. There's a run play to Jay. Four guys are coming. Rosen rips it down the middle. And
today.
Close to 900 yards now of total offense. There's a run play to Jalen. Four guys are coming. Rosen rips it down the middle and it from their own one. Rosen out of the end zone, dropping it over the top to his tight. There's Wilson again. Out across
the ball down the field, and they're not scared to threaten the defense.
Empty set for Rosen. Finds the window to Andrews on the run. Down to the 22.
And again, one-on-one, got a linebacker, 6'1", 200.
For 130 plays. This is the 16th possession of the day for UCLA, and they'll run it out. Howard, the receiver screen, got a... Rosen to Andrews. Breaking a tackle, and that allows...
Be diverse in their formation setup.
Now run it with Starks. Gonna be about...
See if they put it in the offensive line's hands to try to push and get some surge.
Rosen will keep. He's got the first down. First trip back to Memphis since the 1976 Liberty Bowl. Rosen off his back foot. 422 yards through the air. And a big hole up the middle. Oh, a run for me down in.
Here in this heat.
19 yards on that run. Pressure off the edge. Rosen to the end zone. Incomplete. Play action on second and 10. Rosen tripped up. Incomplete. He tried to. Here comes the blitz. Rosen intercepted at the 10-yard line. And room for T.J. Carter to roam. Fourth down. Now it's 3 minutes and a second for Rosen to try and win it. Andrews,
the cards passing so far.
Rosen will keep. He's got the first down.
Work the clock. Put it all together so that you can get yourself a drive and burn some time.
Andrews gets out of it.
Unless Memphis can hold.
Back to their own 34 on first and 25. Rosen incomplete. Rosen stepping up. He'll dump it off for Starks, looking for yards after the catch. Staying on his feet, carrying defenders across midfield.
Wow.
And Starks all the way. Blitz coming up the middle. Rosen incomplete. Memphis.